Hello everyone and welcome to your Cebu Pacific
Live.
So, Jen, pictures? Yeah, pictures. Weather updates have been reported prior to our descent. Once again, welcome aboard and thank you for flying Cebu Pacific. Good morning.
Officially declared lifting of the COVID-19 public health emergency status in the Walang Visa ng lahat ng estado ng COVID-19 public health emergency. Alinsunod sa pahayag na ito ang paggamit ng face mask sa loob ng pampublikong transportasyon ay hindi na mandatory para sa mga panauhing nagdanais pa rin Luzon Airport. For your safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please check your surroundings to ensure you do not leave any of your personal belongings behind. Be cautious when opening the overhead bins as heavy items may have moved during the flight. Mangyari po lamang na manatiling nakaupo at hintayin matanggal ang ilaw sa fastened seatbelt sign bago tumayo para kunin ang inyong mga kagamitan. Nais rin namin ipaalam sa inyo na ang paggamit ng palikuran sa mga sandaling ito ay mahigpit na ipinagbabawal. Maraming salamat po. On behalf of your entire Cebu Pacific team headed by our flight deck crew, Captain Gabriela Rodelio and First Officer Ong Leon Nino, together with your cabin crew, we thank you for making Cebu Pacific a part of your important moments. It was truly a pleasure having you all on board, and we do hope to fly you to more fun in the future. Once again, thank you everyone for flying Cebu Pacific.